What record would be considered a success for Coach Kenny Dillingham in year one at Arizona State?
I think most fans and media would probably look at a 500 record as a successful season, something 6-6, get bowl eligible. But my personal view is that they're probably a little bit better than that.